Good morning, guys. In front of me is TCL Tab 10L Generation D2, and let me show you how to clear credentials. First of all, you have to open the settings, then find and select security and biometrics. Here, scroll a bit lower and select encryption and credentials. Now all you have to do is to mark clear credentials, select OK, and that's it, that would be all. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.